Yo, what's poppin', y'all? So we got Otto with the Top Musica, obviously from the One Piece film Red movie. So yeah, let's go. Let's not waste no time. Also, check out my other Otto reactions. I'll leave it down in the description below. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna make a playlist. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a playlist for all the Otto songs, so you guys who are new to the channel could view my other reactions for Otto. Let's go. Let's get it. Damn, she just started off. She's so grand with it. She's like, bang, it's like right in your face. It's like, let's run it back. Hold on, I gotta raise the volume for this one. Scream then, shit. This is, I say this every, you know what, that's the versatility of an artist. She, based on my reactions of her songs, the versatility on her is ridiculous. She could go one sounding a more upbeat than to this, then more of a playful manner. That's the versatility of an artist right there. And you just gotta love the artistry, so. Like the curse of the wind be my deliverance. Hold on, you see the eerie, the doom 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 doom, like the eerie instrumental, and then because the way how she structured her flow pattern when she was saying it, it's just like hitting you right there. It's like punching you. It's like a gut wrenching feeling, the way how she's singing right now. Let's run it back a little bit more. Now she's gonna come. Now it's building up. Now she explodes. Yep. Yeah, you know, also the visuals. I love the visuals. I love the darkness. It's like a fallen angel type ordeal type thing, and then she's just like trying to get to that above status, and then using her music to spread. But anyways, this is really good. It's like she's trying to destroy shit. That's powerful. The left has been forgotten for the light. That's a tough statement. The left forgot within the light. And then it glows. That's crazy. That's poetry right there.
つあがめよ全てを照らし出す光をいざ無限にプレープレープレーその後とプレ
ー。Look at the visuals! Holy crap! Run it back, because the visuals just complemented the vocals. Run that back. Woo! Ah! You see the voice layering too, when she's and then she added another layer, and then a little bit more of an effect, and then a little bit more, like, woo! That was good. That was really, really good. That was really, really good. From the layering of the voice, the visuals was very impressive. Very, very impressive. And yeah, it's this song was more like a raging out voice, like a song, you know, based on whatever she it's pretty much like a raging out song. It's like a I want to destroy shit, you know what I'm saying? Like I want to just like it's like a what like a rebellious thing, you know? So but yeah, no, the song is really, really good, and I definitely enjoyed it so far. Like with Otto, her versatility as an artist, like I said in the beginning, like she got it. And she got her own sound. She definitely got her own sound as well. But what makes Otto even more impressive is the versatility from her. She, like I said, she can make a song pretty much an upbeat, joyful song. She can make more of like a sinister song. She can make more of like different styles of song. And the thing is with her is that she has different flow patterns as well to even a compliment at like an instrumental or a beat. So and that's versatility right there. And I think any like I could see why people who are Otto fans, they enjoy her so much. I can see it. I mean, I love Otto. Like her music is really, really freaking good, right? So yeah, I think that's it for me though. Let me know down in the comments below your thoughts on my reaction, your thoughts on Top Musica, right? Yeah, Top Musica. I believe that's what the song is called. Yeah, Top Musica. So yeah, you guys let me know down in the comments your thoughts on my reaction, your thoughts on Top Musica. So yeah, my name is Isco. You guys have a good one. Stay safe and stay hydrated, y'all. Peace.